And we are back with the answer to a question. And that question is, why am I so focused or obsessed on initials? And the simple answer is, because it's the easiest way to win. And having a bad initial is the easiest way to fall behind. On some maps, doesn't really matter that much. But on the map that we are presently on, the initial is really a make or break it kind of thing. So I'm gonna talk a little bit about a principle here that I have noticed. And you can see this in real sports as well as in gaming. In competition in general. It's like, I think a lot of people are inclined to focus, to put their main focus on the strength. Their strengths, or the strength of the map. One example is people sort of like giving up their M16 round because, oh, we have an AK round, that's what matters. Another would be on this map where people are like playing their China side with the loser stamped on their forehead. But the thing is, US is expected to win. China is not expected to do well at all. So which side do you think makes the biggest impact at being better, Now, you can see this, one good, like, analogy or comparison or whatever you want to say to this is a sport that I've been following, like, casually for about 10 years or so, which is professional arm wrestling. Now, the thing that fascinates me about this sport is the fact that simply being the stronger human being in, like, a conventional sense does not guarantee results at all. Like, it always helps to be stronger. In the same sense as it always helps to be a better fragger. But it's not a guarantee of success. And there is a very famous arm wrestler who has been like at the top on and off for about like 15 years or so. Which was like, he is famous for incredible endurance. But he struggled a bit with like explosiveness. He wasn't really able to put like down like massive amounts of horsepower on the table like off the go. So he was susceptible to people who were very strong off the go. But what he did, he would train in a way where he would just hold weight in like the slightly losing position and hold massive amounts of weight. Like, we're talking like 80 kilos on the arm in like a slightly losing position, like static. And by doing this, that's one of the reasons why he was able to sort of overcome being like finished quickly. So his weakness, not being strong, like not being able to sort of just push people to the pad immediately. His weakness became so strong that the other people who were really, really strong weren't able to finish him straight away. And that meant that he would almost always win, because his endurance, which was superior to almost everyone else, he would not tire in the same way. So, as the rounds went on, if he was able to put the brakes on, he would almost certainly win. Now, this translates to this situation. If you are able to put the brakes on US as China, you are winning the map. Like, so that's why, as an example of how initials can be game winning, we will today play what I call the Dalian initial game. Let's go. The one thing about Dalian that makes, like, that US success hinges on, and, you know, if US has success, they will pretty much win every time. But it all hinges on one specific thing. And that is this vehicle. If US fail to get this vehicle to reactor tower, they can very well lose the round. And there are many, many opportunities to take out this vehicle. Some harder than others, some easier, and they also depend on that a little bit. But it can be done. Now let's see.